Hey guys, and welcome back to more Road Trip Adventure with Fullboy V5. In the last part, we've finished off everything we can do in Sandpaws at the moment, apart from the ruins, which I actually got a message, well, a comment saying you could drive up it backwards, which actually gets you up there, so we're going to go there and do that now. Where are the ruins again? Oh, I remember. Right, so, I do apologise for no update yesterday. I had other plans, let's say. Oh dear, am I going the right way? Well, the lighthouse is there, and it's east from there. Ah, there they are. I'm actually pretty excited to be going to the next city, to be honest, because, we've been in Sandpaws quite a while. Mind you, there is a lot of stuff to do here, but can we stop flying half a mile? Alright, let me just see if this works. Ooh, hang on. Wait, I missed it, what the hell? I think this is the perfect time to say, no, I missed! And, oh my god, I think my viewer has lied to me. I'll try again. In fact, I'll try it on the big one. Go, 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 go. Let me try one more time. I actually really want to get to the next city in this episode. Right. Drive! Put your foot down! What? Even smashing into it didn't work that time. Well, okay, I can't be bothered with it. And one of the other things we had to do was go to the police station to pick up our voucher so we can go get a peach shell. God, we haven't been here in a while. Here, should I say, not here. Good work last time. Tim says he has a ward and he gave me this. I heard there's goods at Peach FM. Why don't you go there? Good work. See you. And from every police station, this is the only one I do believe. I might be wrong, but this is the only one I do believe that actually has the town's name on its window. But it says Peach there, but it doesn't say it on any other police station. It might do, I might be wrong about that, but oh no, don't want to go to Peach Shop, oh, let's see. Rightio. And there's where we found the wallet. Hi, welcome to Peach FM. Hi, can I help you? Oh, you have a voucher. Yes, this is a good. This is good for a peach doll. Please take care of it. See you next time. Bye bye. And I think we only have one more stamp in a peach town to get now that we have a peach doll. I could have done that sooner. In fact, you can do it like straight after you give the wallet to him, I think. So let's have a look. Yeah, I gave him a magazine. I think that's all we need. Oh, I went and collected 7 gemstones. That's all we need to do. Sorry. Right. So. Let's warp to Sandpaws and get on our way to the next city. Now, to get to the next city, you need to, and it's the next city is quite a change of scenery. Actually, it's not like a it's not like a city at all, which is good because. Anyway, go this way, or the opposite way, towards the highway. And I will be coming back for more coins that we've missed here. So don't worry about that. Right, now. There's the name of the next city, Chestnut Canyon. So, let's just follow this road, really. What is it to talk about? There's a talk of Majora's Mask being on the 3DS, which personally I've never been a fan of, well, I haven't been a big fan of Majora's Mask like most other Zelda games. I actually get a nice view of Sam Pulliscott, well, not a view, well, kind of, going over it. What was I saying? That was it. I won't really like Majora's Mask come to the 3DS because it'd be nice to have it handheld, and I'm stuck in the second dungeon at the moment. I actually have no motivation to go on it at the moment. So, oh well. But yes, it would be nice to have, and here's the ruins coming up here. I'm not certain where the fountain pen is for Benji, but it will be on top of one of them pyramids or temples, whatever you want to call them. And they do place random QOQ coins about, but one thing this game is nice with is the fact that it doesn't put it at random points in the ocean. Like, if it is in the ocean, it'll usually be just over a cliff. And here we are. Well, not actually at Chestnut Canyon yet, but this is more or less the entrance to it. Sorry for that. And before we go anywhere else, there's two picture shops here that we want to take care of. And let me guess, the picture shop next to it is going to give us a picture of what it's going to be like in the daytime. Oh my god, I didn't expect that. Oh, we're nearly there now. And this place here is actually more or less the Grand Canyon. Like a lot of rubble and mountainy environments, let's say. I do like this place though. It's one of my more favourite parts of the game, to be honest. A lot of exploration around here. Right, so you've got a sign here saying Next City, but more importantly this sign here says Chestnut Canyon on Mushroom Road. Now, we're going to be going to Chestnut Canyon first. Mushroom Road is a small, very, very small town. Hi, do you know the other face of Chestnut Canyon? The fact is, hot lava flows under this dry ground. There may have been a volcano long ago, and there is an iron-making factory that uses it. The entrance is near the cliff on the way to Mushroom Road. Try going there sometime. It's a fun place. If you collect them, something good might happen. Yeah, he's on about QOQ coins there. If you collect them, something good might happen. He's on about a mini game that we can do over there. And there's another mini game we can also do, which is rock climbing. And I thought it was around the corner, but it's not. So there's quite a lot of stuff to do around here, though. Like, because on the map, there's quite a lot of cars driving about. And one of interest is we need to the one driving around Kuroku's shop. Is that him? Let's just go and check. Quite a few houses around here. Whoa! Can we break, please? Where is he? There he is. Come here! Hi, my name is Wildy. Wildy? Hee haw. Hee haw, hee haw.
Hey, listen!
It's my daughter's birthday, but I can't find a nice present. Do you have any idea? Hey, you have a cute doll. If you don't mind, well, if you have it, don't keep me in suspense. Can I have it? Okay. Gosh, thanks. In return, I found a pretty God's rod. You can have this. Gosh, thanks. If you're in the mood, will you think about it? Thanks. Do you have any idea? Right, we've already gave him the present. I swear I saw a coin there. Right, it's right over there. On that cliff. I believe these are just picture shops here. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Be careful. And voila. It's becoming night now. Right, so let's just take a little trek across this bridge and see what's over here. A cave. Ooh. Anything else over here? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Don't want to be going off the cliff. I don't think so. Right, okay. So let's go in this cave and see what's there. Whoa. And here it is. This is, hey, you came at the right time. I'm brought at the boss of this volcano course work site. I forgot a wrench, but I accidentally tripped. I'm hurt, so I can't go and get it. I'm sorry to ask you this, but will you go get the wrench for me? Do you want to go to the burning cave? This minigame can be quite hard, and quite lengthy as well, and I think there's two stamps, one for doing it and one for doing it under a certain time, so I'm going to try and do it now. I might fail, but if I do, I'll just come back later. But I'm going to speed up the video because there's not much point in me talking through it because, like I said, it's quite lengthy. But if you listen to the rules, here are the rules. Use a narrow scaffold made of iron netting to bring back the wrench in a toolbox. The scaffold is very narrow, so don't go too fast. Once you fall out, you'll be returned here. Do you want to go into the burning cave? So I'll probably try a maximum of 3 times and then probably come back out. So, see you in a minute. I don't think you really know the truth. And if I stay here much longer, I really could get through. And all in all, I think you understand. And there we are. Hey, thanks, you're a great driver. You are great help. Come again. So I'm not sure if we did that under the time limit of what we had to go. Oh, 1:10. Right, so I'm going to have to go back there another time and do it. Rightio. So, let's just knock out these picture shops. Actually, no, let's go to the Q's factory, because I do need to go there if I want to warp here again. I don't believe Chestnut Canyon has a parts shop, so you might be pretty screwed for parts here. So I think we're going to continue exploring Chestnut Canyon next time, seeing as I know I've got to cut a lot of stuff out, but we are over the time limit now, so anyway, in this part we did what we did, and in the next part we'll be exploring more of Chestnut Canyon, so I shall see you then.